Hi, okay, I'm cooking. Tonight we're having spaghetti squash. I've already cut them and got them prepped for the oven, but you roast spaghetti squash. You can actually do it in the microwave. I like to do it in the oven. It kind of browns them a little better, but if you don't know about spaghetti squash, so like I say, I've already cut it in half and hollowed out the inside. They're just like a pumpkin, which I think they technically, well, squash, pumpkin, same thing. You clean out all the seeds and the insides. I've sprayed these with olive oil. I'm not gonna season them because the sauce I'm gonna use is full of flavor and I don't wanna over flavor it. But we're gonna stuff ours with scallops in a sauce. You can do endless things with spaghetti squash. You can eat them plain. You can have it just as a side, because once it's cooked, if you don't know, you just take a fork and you kind of like pull the insides down and it mimics a spaghetti noodle, which is why they're called spaghetti squash. So I've got these ready to go, cut in half, and they're gonna roast on 250 for at least an hour, maybe an hour and a half. I'm doing it super slow because we're not in a hurry. It's early in the afternoon. We won't eat till later, but I wanna go ahead and get this part done. Okay, so there's that, and I'll be back for the fun stuff. Okay, so I'm gonna fess up. I like to cook, I like to do from scratch, and right now we have a lot of time to do that. But typical life, I don't. We're very busy. So I like a shortcut. I like a semi homemade. And so this is what we are stuffing, and it's a very good find for a really good price at Food Lion. You would be surprised what you can find. And I find a lot of these products because I shop on Instacart. So shopping online, you see products that you wouldn't normally look at in the store, because in the store you're in a hurry or whatever. But if you're just sitting at your computer browsing the aisles of the grocery, you find things. So I found these sea scallops with baking cream sauce. Scallops, whatever you want to call them. They're good. They're from the ocean. These take just a few minutes. You lay them in the pan. I mean, any kind of shellfish takes like seconds to cook. So this is super, super, super fast. The only long part is the spaghetti squash. So we're gonna toss these in a pan. I bought several bags because my son eats a lot, and actually we'll probably all eat a lot of these because we're seafood lovers. Except for Nathan, he can eat shrimp. But we do love scallops. So anyway, that's what we're gonna do in just a second. Okay, so we're cooking. My scallops are in the pan. I'm gonna cook these pretty quick. They're frozen, so, I mean, honestly, I don't even need to tell you. All I have to say is go buy these at Food Lion. The directions are right there. Easy. It says medium heat, 7-8 minutes. So that's what we're doing. There it is. I kind of let mine thaw for a minute because I know how seafood is. So I let mine get a little room temperature-y. But I will advise, dump them in your pan frozen, because the sauce portions are little frozen blobs. And if you let them thaw, then you lose the sauce. So it's better to put them in the pan as frozen, and then they can sit out. I mean, you can let them sit out for hours to thaw. So if you want to do it quick, we kind of did halfway. That's it, easy. I'll show you the end result. We're gonna let this simmer. I'm gonna exactly follow the directions. It says 8 minutes, like this. So, and scallops you wanna sear. I do know that. These are kind of watery. I think I'm gonna drain the water out of this, actually. Hang on. Maybe I'll bring you with me. This is a bit heavy though. This pan is so heavy. I am going to actually see. So you don't have to do this. I just let mine sit. So the water from the scallops, because scallops are obviously sea animals, and they drained. But there, we're gonna let this just cook. I'm gonna turn it up. Actually, that's about medium high on my stove. I have a gas stove, so electric cooks at a different speed. You know your own stove. This actually has an oven recipe or way of doing it and a grill. Pretty dang good. I'll show you the end result. Okay, so here's me putting my spin on the Food Line scallops. Look, so this is the little container of Italian herbs that you can get in, I think, almost any grocery. And I'm gonna put, yes, an entire container of spinach right on top of these scallops. Look. You're thinking, oh my gosh, that's a lot of spinach. Spinach wilts down to nothing. So it's gonna take that cream sauce that comes with the scallops, and it's gonna thin it, which healthies it up. So what I'm gonna do now is let this sit. It's gonna sit. And that's gonna wilt down. We're gonna mix it together and put it on top of our spaghetti squash. Okay, sorry. I dove into the garlic bread. But I wanna show you what we're doing. Okay, so look. So I'm gonna take the biggest spaghetti squash. She's beautiful, look at it. That's good. Okay, hang on, let me get a fork. Ill prepared, but here we go, watch. This is what you do. The glory of this is you just pull it apart. Look, watch. It's so glamorous, so healthy. There's so many nutrients in a spaghetti squash, and it makes like a nest of noodles. And you keep doing this all the way around. Can you see it? Okay, good. Look, it's good. It almost becomes kind of spaghetti-y and a little mashed potato-y, but you get the fix of the noodles and the starch. So look, okay. I don't think I can hold the camera and do the rest. I'm gonna try, just for you guys. So here's what you do. Here is my Food Lion scallops, bacon cream sauce, with the entire batch of spinach added. So all you do, watch, scoop this onto here. I need to get the bigger spoon. I'm a rookie at this. I'm learning. So watch. So here. See? For my plate, the more spinach, the better. Personally. Now each to their own. Look at that. How delish does that look? Personally, I'm gonna add red pepper flakes because I like things a little tiny spicy. I can't find them right now. So anyway, so here you go. So good, so easy. Hit up your Food Lion for that, and It's a good meal. Like, nutrient rich. It's good. It's good for everybody. It's pretty darn good.